But although we see encouraging signs in some countries, there are worrying trends in others. In the past week, there has been a 51% increase in the number of reported cases in my own continent, Africa, and a 60% increase in the number of reported deaths. With the current challenge of obtaining testing kits, it's likely that the real numbers are higher than reported.